What's going on, my dudes? Welcome to the channel. I'm Quitty Bangs, and welcome back to Minecraft Dungeons, my dudes. So today, we are going to be continuing off in the Creeping Winter DLC. The other day, I posted a video, and we haven't posted Minecraft Dungeons in a long time, but I posted a video. We did the first episode, the first part of Creeping Winter. So we're going to be going on to a part two here. There is two more levels left in the DLC, so we're going to be checking one of them out today and another one on Saturday. So let's get right into it. Now, before we get into it, let's see if we can smash that 50-like big boy. Actually, let's go. Yeah. Let's do that 50 big boy like goal. And also, if you are new to the channel, you want to become one of the dudes, smash that sub button because you guys will not regret it. I swear. And if you haven't yet, go check out my Minecraft guide series. And let's get started. Look at this. We even have Marshmallow in this game. All right. Let's get started. And let's see what level we're going to be playing today. All right. Before we get started here, let's salvage a bunch of this stuff because honestly, we do not need any of this stuff. We have a ton of loot from previous episodes that I honestly just haven't got rid of yet. Let's just get rid of all this stuff and then we'll see what we got. All right, so I'm going to salvage our master's bow and I'm going to actually upgrade this crossbow down here. We're going to switch it up a bit because, you know, we got to keep it fresh. All right, so let's get rid of this master's bow and then let's upgrade this bad boy. Let's do, what's Radiant Shot? Has a 50% chance to spawn a circular area that heals all allies within it or boosts arrow pushback. That's kind of cool. Let's do that. So we boost arrows pushback power. Is there anything else here that we want? What is this? Lightning rod. Ooh, we got this, I think last episode. You know what? Let's switch this up. Let's salvage that bad boy. Oh, where'd that lightning rod just go? Oh God, no! That lightning rod was actually an artifact. Well, that is a big rip. Okay, let me see here. Let's go over to the blacksmith and let's see what he's got. He upgrades. Let's go to, what's this? Okay, we don't want that guy. What do you got? You got any weapons? We're gonna need some weapons here. Mystery merchant. Okay, gives you a random artifact. Oh, we don't want that either. Damn, there's no weapons salesman here. No weapon merchants. All right, we have an issue here. We have a big issue. We don't have a weapon. They still haven't lowered this bridge yet. I would love to see what's across the bridge one of these days. Be very cool. All right, well, it looks like we're gonna use this pickaxe for now, and then we could just upgrade the pickaxe. Let's go thunder. Yeah, let's do that. And what else we got here? We can do gravity. What's this? This effect pulls mobs in range towards the weapon's impact point. Okay, let's do that. All right, we got a pickaxe with some good power on it. It's only an iron pickaxe, but it'll be okay. All right, so what are we doing today? We are doing the Lone Fortress, and we are going on difficulty 7 again. All right, let's do it.
Deep within the lonely fortress, a wraith, distorted by the shard's influence, is the source of the creeping winter. The shard must be destroyed before this wicked wraith can turn the world to nothing but ice and snow.
All right, looks like we're destroying a shard. So we're going to find the source as our first objective. And let's pull Marshmallow in here. Why not? Let's go, Marshmallow. Okay, let's get all these illagers. Okay. Let's see here. We got a lot of those snow skeletons. I always forget what they're called, of course. And we have snow zombies. Oh, look at that crossbow, though. That's a lot of damage. Oh, big boy going down. All right, where else are we going here? All right, our objective pointer is telling us go this way. So let's go up here. All right, find the diamond key. That is the objective right now. So I guess we'll go down this long hallway here. Now I got this staff. Ooh, that was cool. That lightning rod staff was pretty powerful. Damn, dudes. We're killing it right now. This new crossbow is really good, too. All right, we got a couple bad boys spawning in here. All right, is the key up here? You guys have the key? Let's see what this lightning rod... Oh, damn, that lightning rod does a lot of damage. Damn, dudes. Okay, let's hit this button. Oh, look at this big boy. Oh, this guy's strong. Let's keep going at him. All right, there we go. Hit that button. What does that button do? All right, what did that do? What did that do? Oh, okay. We got a face over here first. Oh, I wasted our lightning rod, I think. Oh, no, it didn't. All right, let's click this button. Where are we going now? Hey, there's our diamond key, my dudes. So this diamond key definitely has something to do with that door over there. All right, let's head all the way back over here and see what this diamond key actually does. I imagine it just opens up the door over here, right? Yeah, it looks like it does. Ooh, shot him right in the face. Cooked salmon. Hey, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. All right, we got the invisibility. You know what? Let's go down here. Oh, someone shot Marshmallow right in the face. Marshmallow, that's not very nice, eh? All right, what's up here? Ooh, I'm glad we came over here. This looks cool. Oh, damn, they got Marshmallow. All right, let's get all these. There should be, like, ice zombies. That would be really cool. Wait, no, ice creepers. Actually, I guess these creepers are kind of iced looking. They kind of looked iced. Ooh, damn, that did a lot of damage to me. These knights, these really strong knights, are actually pretty powerful. Damn, there we go. Here we go, here we go. Oh, I knocked him right off the edge. That was epic. All right, is that the last guy? All right, that is. We got ourselves a new crossbow. I'm so glad we upgraded to that new crossbow. This crossbow is wildin'. All right, time to go through the door. Oh, wait. Where'd we leave the key? Oh, no, my dudes, we dropped the key. Did we really drop the key? Uh-oh. Here we have an issue now. Where did we drop the key? How did I not notice we dropped it? All right, we're going to have to go back. Okay, I was over here. I don't know how I didn't notice that we dropped it. I'm guessing the first roll I did, it dropped right off of me, right? I feel like when you roll, they fall off of you. Okay, he is still here. So I'm guessing... Oh, yeah. Okay, so that solves it right there. I don't know how I didn't even notice that. We came all the way back here, and I didn't even realize we dropped the key. Kind of silly of me, but hey, we got it now, and let's go through this doorway now. All right, let's unlock this baby. Let's see what this does. All right, new objective, find the source. All right, one shot? Nope, two shot. One shot? Oh, that arrow. Damn, dude. Look at that. Oh, my God. I like this lightning rod, too. It's cool. Very cool. I'm really digging our new inventory. Let's go up here and see what's up here. Anybody up here? Oh, just a frozen zombie. Oh, just a frozen skeleton. What's over here? Anything special? Just some emeralds. All right, we'll take them. All right, let's bring Marshmallow back. Marshmallow, I'm sorry we left you for way too long, dude. All right, let's attack these guys. Look at that, three arrows for one of those big boys. That's not bad. Boom, 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 boom. Grab this TNT. Throw that over there. And we're golden for a minute here. Bam, dudes. That was huge. Like, I can just shoot all these guys. Our crossbow is so good. Oh, but we're running out of ammo, I just realized. All right, there we go. Let's grab this skeleton over here. I love sliding around on the ice. It's so epic. All right, here we go, here we go. Oh, almost fell. Come on, let's get all these boys. And it's nice because my pickaxe actually drags people. So it actually kind of groups them all up for me now. Oh, that boy dead. I wonder if we're going to have like a abominable snowman or any type of crazy boss today. I'm really excited. All right, we got this illusioner we got to take care of. Holy, there's a lot of people over here. A lot of people. Oh, damn, dudes. All right, we need Marshmallow back here. Okay, things are getting a little heated. All right, there we go. There we go. All right, we need to get up here. We need to get up here. All right, why do you keep hitting? This pickaxe is a little glitchy. It makes you just kind of stay in one area and hit. All right, we leveled up. Let's go, my dudes. A lot of stuff going on right now. All right, let's kill this guy. That guy was like possessing people, making them stronger. Oh damn, dudes, I fell right off the edge. I don't know if that counts as one of my Totem of Undyings. No, it doesn't, okay. Oh man. All right, can we find this guy? Oh, here he is. This pickaxe sucks as a weapon. I'm not gonna lie here. All right, here he is, right here. Oh, maybe that was him. I don't know, I can't tell which one's him. There he is. All right, and they're all dead? Dead? Come on, where is this guy? He's playing way too many tricks on me here. I'm just gonna keep moving. They're kind of a mob that are like frustrating. Well, I guess creepers are kind of frustrating too, right? Come on, here he is. We still haven't killed him, which is insane. I'm just gonna keep walking and see if he follows me. Oh, here he is, right here. He dead. Oh my gosh. He's not even dead yet. Oh, here we go. There we go. He's dead finally. Good try, Illager. Okay, let's just keep going here. I wanna face like a snow golem or some type of crazy mob here. Give us something good here, Minecraft Dungeons. We need some real hype. We need some hype in this game. Some big monsters. Some final bosses that are really scary or something. Or just really powerful. Alright, let's go through here. We're still looking for this source, as they're calling it. And we haven't ran into it yet. I love that lightning rod staff. So cool. Alright, let's go up here. Come on. Oof. Taking a lot of damage right now. Marshmallow, where are you? There you are. Okay, which way are we going here? Let's check the map. Oh, let's shoot this guy. I can't resist that. Okay, let's come down here. Where are we going here? Okay, over there. Boom. Done. Oh. I didn't even realize that guy was following us the whole time. Eat some pork. Everybody loves pork. Well, maybe. Everyone loves bacon, though, right? Everyone a bacon fan here? Bacon fans? Alright, let's keep going. Let's use the lightning rod here. Oh, that was a lot of damage. Sometimes I feel like the lightning rod doesn't do much. Oh, damn, dudes. Marshmallow just got flattened. Okay, where are we going? Not that way. Alright, so let's swing all the way around over here. I got quite a bit of arrows, so I can start using arrows again a little more. Alright, we got a potion here. Achievement unlocked. More for me. Damn, dudes. That's cool. And we got a Windows notification about it. Alright, let's come back here for a second. Alright. Let me just heal up. Okay, where are we going here? Oh, bread? Oh, bread and arrows. You gotta love it. You love to see it, you know? I hope we get no more of those illusioners. Those guys suck. Honestly, I don't like those illusioner guys. Those guys are annoying. It's probably the worst boss they've added. I'm just not a fan of them. I'd rather face an evoker. Can we go in this house? Oh, we can. We can walk through this house. Oh, walk into the house at least. Holy, look at all the mobs coming up here. Damn, dudes. Eat some raw salmon there. Definitely healthy. Oh. I hate it because like with all this ice stuff, it makes you slow. And I like to be fast in this game. We like to be fast. Alright, what is this? Doesn't look safe. Definitely doesn't look safe. Okay, so let's walk around. I hear a key. Uh-oh. Oh, a big boy over here. Where are you going, Skelly boy? Alright. We got a creeper. Alright, get the gold key, they say. Oh god, don't let the creepers explode in your face. Okay, where's the gold key? Sounds like he's over here somewhere. Uh-oh. Oh, this is a big boy here. Oh! Those icebergs are so weird. This floating iceberg above my head. Oh, there's a lot of guys over here. Alright, there we go. Where's this golden key, though? Golden key. Oh, I think he's up here, isn't he? Oh, here's a diamond key. This is the wrong key. Uh-oh. Don't die. No, we're dying. Oh, damn, dudes. Two lives left. Okay. We're okay. Oh, there's the gold key up there. Wait, where are we? What? Where did we just go? I'm so confused. Weren't we just in that room over there? Yeah, why did it throw us all the way around here? Alright, well, I guess we'll walk all the way around. Where's Marshmallow? We need your help. These guys are picking on us up here. Oh, God. There's a lot of stuff going on up there. Definitely a lot of stuff. It looks like they're, like, attacking each other. Alright. Those guys are all dead. Got the diamond key. Okay, so this door opened. Now the gold key's up there. Oh, so we can open this door with the diamond key. Ah, now we have access to the gold key. We got the gold key. We open up this door. Bam, stop the winter. What? Is this like a wither, but the winter? What's going on here? Maybe this is going to be an epic boss battle. Oh god, dudes. I don't know what's happening. Oh, maybe something good. Oh, cool. Oh, it's a big sheet of ice. Oh, no way. That's cool. That's a boss. Defeat the Wraith. I like it a lot, as long as we stay alive. You probably just shoot him with arrows. Come on, let's go up to him. Let's give him some. Oof. Come on. I think going up to him is the best bet here. Yep. Okay, we gotta watch out for those purple beams, though. He's kind of like an Enderman. He's definitely kind of like an Enderman. Look at that. He's taking so much. Look at Marshmallow go. He just destroyed his health. Uh-oh. Here we go. He's half dead. It's too easy. He's too easy. Come on. He's going down, my dudes. He ain't living. Couple more arrows. We got 50 arrows, too. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Marshmallow's gonna kill him right now. Dunzo, my dudes. Find the exit, and the exit is right here. We have defeated the Wraith, it was called? That's kind of different. Damn. Now that the that was cool. And the orbs shard are dealt that with, was cool. These tormented lands can begin to thaw. All right, we're going to thaw these tormented lands. Sounds like a good idea. We're like, all right, 25% of chests open. We didn't do too good of a job on that one. I'm not going to talk about that. But we got a torment quiver. Very cool. Let's check that out. What's a torment quiver? Gives slow arrows that knock back mobs and pass through walls. Is that a, it's an artifact. Cool. All right, my dudes, that was a very cool episode. So let's see where we're going next time. Let's check it out. Where are we going? Oh. Uh-oh. Find the secret location in Frosted Fjord. Well, it looks like, we might have to replay this level to unlock this secret mission. Damn. All right, so it looks like Lone Fortress was the end of the DLC, so I guess I'm not sure if we'll be doing this mission, my dudes. But thank you so much for watching. Let me know if you drop in the comments. If somebody wants to see me do it, let me know. I will do it for you. But if not, then I'll probably just pass on that one. But thank you so much for watching. Let's see if we can hit that 50 big boy like goal. And have yourself an amazing day, my dudes. Hit that sub button if you want to become one of the dudes. And I'll see you guys in something Minecraft related on my channel. Peace out, my dudes.